Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new, I'm Ty. If you are returning, hey. I kind of have to whisper because I just put my child down for a nap and she just was crying before I started filming. So turn the volume all the way up. Yeah, I'm trying to be quiet because the only time I can film is when she's asleep because she likes to mess with the tripod and knock it over. And we're the only ones home, so I don't have assistance. But anyway, this video is in collab with YNW. If you don't know what they are, keep watching because it's going to be an amazing video. You guys are going to love this. I know I've been gone for a very long time as well. I'm sorry. I have a vlog. I have another video that I have yet to film. The vlog, I just have to like put in some music, but I've been so because, I don't know, it's just hard because I'm working and then when I'm home, I have Athens. So I just don't have time to do anything anymore because she's just needy, you know? She's in the stage where she's crawling, she's standing up, trying to walk, getting in everything. So it's hard to just edit something and put it up. But yeah, enough rambling. Let's get into the video. So YNW reached out to me and let me pick three bras of my choice. My stomach. It's because I had three cups of coffee, but they let me pick three bras of my choice. So I did get, I have it written down, so please just. I have the Deep V backless plunge low cut with a low back converter in nude. I also have it in black, and then I have the sexy unlined see-through triangle bralette. And those will be linked down in the description bar below. I also obviously have a discount code for 10% off. If you are interested, it's TC10. It'll be on the screen. Yeah, TC10. On the screen. So this is the Deep V Backless Plunge Low Cut with Low Back Converter in Nude. Something that's really cool is the little straps, like you can take them off and replace them. They also gave me, you guys, this is so cool, they gave me the nude straps just in case I didn't like the clear ones or if I wanted to swap them out. They gave me the nude straps, which is really cool. I got all these bras in a 32A because, you know, we have nothing going on. Here is the same bra in black. This one I did wear before. It's cute, it's comfy. Little push-up bra, it's got the little padding. You probably can't see it. Maybe you can see it better in nude. I apologize for all that rumbling in the background. The mail is here. And they gave me some more black and clear straps, which is so cool. Thank you guys for that. And then this is the sexy online see-through triangle bralette. My child is awake. So yeah, I'm gonna try these on, but we're not gonna get demonetized. So you guys are probably not gonna like the way that I tried them on, but like this is all I can do. Or else I'm gonna get demonetized because they love coming from my channel. So yeah, let's try these on. Hey. Here's the nude, what is it? Deep V backless plunge low cut with low back converter bra in nude. So I said you guys aren't gonna like how I try it on, but we're not gonna get demonetized. And I don't have any skims anymore, so I didn't have like a well-fitted t-shirt or long sleeve. So this is what we got. But it's really cute, super comfy. Honestly, these clear straps are really comfortable. 10 out of 10 recommend. I have no boobs, so like even the smallest bra doesn't even fit properly. This, you can see, because I had a child and didn't breastfeed. So they're extra small now. So we've got a little space, but I think if I tighten the straps in my, yeah, it would fit better, but like, it's fine. I'm gonna put the black one on and then I'm gonna do the mesh triangle bralette. So I'll be back. So here's the black version of the bra. I'm not gonna put my arms up because I have yet to shave my armpits. So super cute, super comfy. I really like it. It did come with backup straps, like I said, for the nude, for the black, and it comes with the clear straps as well. I'll show you the back. Super cute, super comfy. I like it a lot. On to the mesh triangle bra. So here is the sexy unlined see-through triangle bra that, as you can see, it is very see-through. So I couldn't even show you this without something under it anyway. It's very comfortable and it has the little clasp in the front, which is cute. This would be, it's under. I mean, look at that. This would be cute if you had something, a little V cut, kind of like a little cardigan or something. I have one in my closet, but like, I'm lazy. So anything like V and have this kind of showing would be really cute. You could wear it under a dress or something. Or if you find some cute matching little panties, you could wear this with it too and have a cute little date night. I'll show you the back. I think it's just a little string. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, TC10 gets you 10% off on the website. Make sure you check them out. Everything will be linked down below. That's all I got for you. See you in the next one. Bye.